back, and so am I. Here's the first glass of eggnog of the season for you. Okay, I have chicken parm, plenty of sausages, get some meatballs hiding here. Oh. That was the best meatball ever. I'm gonna do it again, just in case you missed that at home. I'm like thinking about fucking with my camera, but I don't want to do it. That was the worst bite. Oh my god. I also have baked ziti. Just got out of the freeze. I was almost going to switch hands, but then I decided not to. Just a little bit. It's nog, man. It's nog. Almost. Can't get them all. Like I usually put on videos a disclaimer. If it looks good, I didn't cook it, and there's no loophole when it comes to this meal either. This was made for my birthday dinner by my best friend's dad, who's a great cook. So, and then I just raided the leftovers because I was like, fuck it, it's mine anyway. Technically, it's my birthday. I'm just kidding, he obviously gave it to me. I keep looking at that clock, making sure that it's still filming. Oh, that's a good knock. I don't know why I decided to do that. Sometimes when you only do the half face, you look like, well, sometimes I always look like I'm pissed off, but sometimes I always look like I'm pissed off. just a terrible person. Just one more. I think that's perfect. Wait, 11:10.